And Dume, we have a situation at this moment where the president thinks he's won. He wants to go to the Supreme Court in the United States. Counting is still on. Is that just a threat that he's making? Is it a plan that he's already got all chalked out where he intends to go to the U.S.? And what will he go to the U.S. Supreme Court saying? Because the votes are still being counted.
Yeah, I mean, I think it's a mark of desperation, frankly. It's pretty clear to him that it was clear to him last night that the votes that were still to be counted were overwhelmingly Democratic. And in fact, we have seen since then that Biden has overtaken Trump in the two of the vital battleground states of Michigan and Wisconsin. So it was just sort of it was a preemptive move. It's possible that Trump really believes that the election is being stolen. I don't think any serious person, either Democratic or Republican, liberal or conservative, thinks that. And at this moment, in a way, it's a little bit like the reverse of 2016, where it looks like, last night it looked like Trump was ahead and had a pretty good chance after he won Florida and looked to be winning Georgia and North Carolina. But right now, I think we have Biden steadily heading towards a victory. If you look at the map at this moment, Biden already leads in enough places to get to the 270 electoral votes he needs. Now, will this be messy? Will Trump object? Will he make noise? Probably. But I have full confidence that the American institutions and the courts are quite solid, and no one is going to stop people from counting the votes that have been legally cast.